I think I remember a case like this in 18th century Bavaria. May I use your computer?
Of course.
Bavaria. Werewolf. Oh, here it is. It was in Ingolstadt. A werewolf known as Hans collected certain gemstones and used them to increase his power. Normally, a werewolf only becomes a wolf at the full moon. But with the right combination of jewels, Hans was able to change from man to wolf at any time. He and the werewolves he created terrorized Ingolstadt for decades.
Created?
Yes. Anyone who is bitten by a werewolf and lives turns into a werewolf. Apparently, the Ingolstadt werewolves claimed hundreds of victims before being driven out by Maximilian III.
Wow, you guys are lucky you didn't get bitten.
Yeah, like we...
Everybody get back! He's turning into a werewolf!
Some friends! I need the Heimlich and you're reaching for the silver bullets! You get that? Silver bullets for werewolves, garlic for vampires, the Heimlich for Shaggy!
Who are you?